just the camera.
Okay, my hand.
Oh!
I thought we were just all coming here because you wanted to show us.
No, I'm just saying it's a hiding.
It's a blind hide. So close your eyes.
I'll help you, I will help you, I will pay one fee if necessary. I will not let you, I will not let your dog get frustrated and leave a hide.
Okay.
Okay.
This whole area is in play.
That back part we can take out of the equation.
The far, far back, but up to that piece of machinery that we've been using?
Why not?
Why not? So this is basically the front area.
Yeah,
let's throw them into,
Is it an elevated? Why?
Does she not?
She is much less of a little bit of a bug.
She's trying to put her nose in that thing of green stuff, but I don't know what that stuff is. So
it's not that she should be putting her nose in.
That's why I keep kind of holding her back.
Yeah. It's probably not rat poison. It's probably
not
supposed to be in
there. Yeah. Your nose over there. Come on, let's go to work.
I'll put something over there.
It's sidewalk melt or ice melt.
Oh, is that what that is? Okay. Still not something I want to put in my nose.
Yeah.
How are you?
All
right.
I definitely say it's in this area, the way she keeps searching it. Keep looking. So she can't get
there
to it.
There you go.
Where is it? Show me. There you go.
Don't let me put my nose there, Mom.
She pushed it all the way back to the back.
It's probably, because I'm going to make it hard for the other dogs.
Oh, there's two of them there.
What?
There's two of them there. There's two tins here.
Interesting.
So somebody left a tin there that you didn't know about.
There.
Yeah, there's yours here, and there's one on this back one here.
Well, that's a good place to put it down.
Yeah. But that explains why she kept trying to go back to jump. All done.